Marty Duncan, who is best known as Marty the Party Duncan, was the runner-up for Food Network Star Season 8. She was recently back on the show for Season 10 All-Stars, and she's here today to talk a little bit about the show and to share some of her favorite summer party tips with fans just in time for Independence Day celebrations. Good morning, Marty.
Hey, good morning. How are you?
I'm happy to have you here today. I'm excited to have you here so we can hear these great party tips that you have for us, right?
Yeah, I'm all about easy and affordable entertaining. That's sort of my thing. And I think in the summer especially, I don't want to go to a whole lot of trouble, but I still want to make it nice for my friends and family.
Yeah. So what are some of your favorite go-to tips?
You know, I just think you keep it easy, keep it simple, and affordable. One thing that I really love is sparkling wine. It's a big trend right now. One of my favorites is La Marca Prosecco. I don't know if you're familiar with it. I think I bought it the first time because the bottle's really pretty. But after that, I really like it because it's not super sweet like some Proseccos are. It's an Italian sparkling wine. It's at a great budget. It's very affordable. And it's super refreshing on a hot summer day. You can drink it on its own, or you can mix it into like a craft cocktail to bring in some red, white, and blue into your party. You can do it with strawberries or with blueberries or even with coconut and coconut liqueur for the red, white, and blue right there on the tray.
Ooh, I love it. Well, and speaking of trays, what kind of ideas do you have for decorating and serving up a big wow factor this year?
I think that is one of the things that people struggle with. One thing I like to do is use my food and my beverages as decoration, like we've done here with the drinks, or with like these little minis. Put them in a beautiful, clear bucket and put ice on these and serve them with a festive straw that fits the red, white, and blue theme, like these little paper straws. How about a star one? That is a decoration and a drink. Just serve it to your guests when they come in. Another thing I like to do is I kind of take a tip from the caterers and from the top chefs. You know how they always have really pretty serving pieces, right? So instead of the standard classic round plate, why not use something like these squares? Now, I know what you're thinking. You think, oh, but I have to wash those. These are paper. These are Chinette, and I love these because they're stylish, but they're also very functional. You get the look of something high-end, but the ease of something you can toss in the garbage. And they're eco-friendly, and they're made in the USA, too, so I love these as an alternative to round. Another thing I like, if I'm entertaining outside, I don't really want to use glassware. I want to use plastic, but I don't really like the look of all plastic. I love these cut crystal glasses from Chinette also because they are super convenient, but they look really nice, and that way I don't have to worry about breakage around the pool or at the beach.
Well, and I know, and you can kind of wash those and reuse them as well, right? Although they're probably not intended for long-term
use. Why not? I do it all the time. I think it's a great idea. And if I really want to serve something special to my guests, sometimes I'll do individual desserts like this, and I'll layer different fruits, maybe like red, white, and blue, with some maybe pound cake and some whipped cream in there. And that is something nice you can put on a tray, and again, food as decoration. If you do the layered in the pretty clear cup like that, it looks really festive and it looks like a decoration. You just eat it.
All right, it does. Speaking of food, what if someone is not necessarily comfortable around the grill this year? Any suggestions there? But we still want good food.
Right. I think even if you love to grill like I do, but who wants to be stuck to the grill all weekend long for the 4th? I say let's load up in the car and go somewhere cool like Red Robin. Red Robin has got something really special, too, for the 4th of July. They've got this Colossus burger. I don't know about you, but I'm a sucker for brisket. I love it. It's got beef patty with smoked brisket, provolone cheese melted over that, and then some super lush grilled onions on top of that and a sesame bun. Doesn't that sound delicious?
Oh, it does. It does.
You're in the air conditioning, and they've got a great deal going off for the launch of that movie Hercules. That's what this is sort of named for, the big, massive Hercules, the Colossus Burger. So you can get a movie. It's called the Burger in a Movie promotion for $25, so check that out. Also, for our military families, really for everybody, but for our military families, too, Red Robin's got a special promotion through their loyalty program. It's called Red Robin Royalty. So go to redrobin.com, and you can look into it, but they've got special offers and promotions for our military families and for all of us this 4th of July season.
All right. Well, I can certainly see why you are called Marty the Party Duncan. I love it. Where would you send us for more information?
Yeah, for more information on for recipes or information on where you can learn more about what we've talked about today, go to tipsontv.com.
Thank you, Marty. I'm coming over to your house to party.
I want to come party at your house.
I'm going to yours first. All right, we'll put all that info on our website, so it's easy to find, foxforthemorningblend.com. Up next, easy, inexpensive crafting ideas that make some fabulous gifts. Stay with us.
Thank God for my life, for the stars and stripes. May freedom forever fly. Let it ring.